He'll get something out of this.
Wasn't the best idea.
Of course, it offers such a lovely view.
Like the only way out is to climb up. At least no one's shooting arrows at me in here. Not yet, anyway. This also reminds me of Azad. This is looking worse and worse.
Make way for the...
He must not hear me with the battle going on. I can grab on here. Never catch up to Malik at this rate.
Solomon's vault.
I'll catch up with you. Yes. I'll just take the long way around. It's much faster. Traveling all day, so I stopped in the baths to relax for a while. Then I had a nice hot meal, and now I'm ready to help you defend your kingdom.
Fall back!
Those gates lead to the treasure vaults. I'll need to find a way down there. He's retreating to the vault. To release King Solomon's army. He'd be mad to rely on a mythical army to stop this invasion. I have to warn him. the time I reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat. Defeat.
Malik!
At last. You said you would find a way. Maybe you are as skilled a warrior as our father says.
It's good to see you.
Come with me. We shall see what our enemies make of Solomon's army.
Malik, this is madness. You have to get out of here. Save yourself and what's left of your people.
My people are all but dead. You've seen for yourself the palace has fallen. There's no other way. If I can control this army, we can win this battle easily.
And if you can't control it, what then?
Would you have me retreat? And leave this power in the hands of my enemies? At least this way we have a chance.
This army isn't meant for man to use.
You know nothing about the choices a leader must make. It is in my power to save this kingdom. I will do it!
I'm not trying to question your leadership. You don't even know what you're releasing.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand.
Don't touch it.
is only sand.
What is...